All right, time for Tuesday's sidebar. I always feel like a fraud when I do sidebar because nobody does as well as Lindsey. So I'm
fraud.
To do her justice. Okay, so this popped up on my feed yesterday. I saw this incredible, hyper-realistic makeup artist. Okay. And I just couldn't stop scrolling. The pictures were incredible. Let's just take a look at some of this stuff.
Oh, yeah. Ooh.
I mean, come on, right? Look at this.
Oh, my goodness.
The funny thing is, like, the real person is the one on the left.
Okay.
Anyway, keep going. Yeah, it's a look at this stuff.
That's incredible.
That's her face. Like, you can see her lips. On the one on the right, you can actually see her lips there.
So she does it on herself? Like, she's putting it on
her
herself?
Her name is Kalicia.
Wow.
Okay.
Yeah, just keep going. It's, I mean, it's incredible. We've seen a lot of this during the pandemic.
Yeah.
But this woman is a special talent.
Seriously. This is like the dream when you walk up to the little kid's painting table.
Right?
You want to look like this. This is
so
cool.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, she's going to be busy.
Make me look like this. Wow.
Yeah, they just keep going. I see there's Star Wars in there. You got the Death Star in the top left.
I know a lot of makeup artists who had to pivot. There's that word again. But started doing a lot of like special effects.
Yeah.
And started getting into that, getting that training under their belt. But yeah, you're right. This is like next level.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you liked this, be sure to subscribe here, or you can check out more Your Morning videos right here.